Then it came, the amazing kickoff return as Carl Swierc comes out of a mass of people, suddenly darts to daylight, and dashes 95 yards to a touchdown. A lost cause is turned into an emotional happening as the entire Rice squad chases Swierc clear up the ramp in delirious joy. Billy Neal does his cartwheels, Big Al goes into ecstasy, and as the Owls held off another late Aggie threat, the Rice grid boss hurries to a post-game coach's handshake after another Al upset victory.